Tell me about working on this.
It was so much fun. The cast was amazing. Zach was such a nice guy. And I mean, I was just talking about the dancers that I encountered on this. I was able to dance with these amazing people, dance with like Madonna and Britney Spears and amazing choreographers. So it was an amazing experience to be.
Was it really? Okay, what do you think teenagers are going to get out of the story?
Well, I think it's, no regrets. Because, Zach goes back in time and he feels like he didn't live up, to everything that he was. So I think live your life and don't have any regrets about it.
Oh, that's a good lesson. Now, you're not 17?
No, I'm not 17.
A little older?
Just a tad.
Would you go back to 17?
No. No.
You're the first person that said no.
No, I love where I am right now.
What are you going to work on next?
I'm actually starting to shoot Make It or Break It, the new ABC Family one-hour drama. We start on Monday.
Keeping busy.
Keeping very busy. Photo shoot Thursday,
That's a nice life.
Yes. I am not complaining. I'm honestly, I'm blessed and I'm so grateful.